Captain, tell us a story. When we sailed from Catstown, you promised to tell us a story at every stop.
This story is about shamans from the north, and every word is true.
Shamanas, Ina, you screamed in your sleep. I heard it from my tent. Could it be a premonition? You need to contact the universe to discuss this. Take this. It will help you prepare for the trance.
Hello, Shamaness. I see that a great misfortune is hidden from your eyes. A black cloud covers the moon and the bright star beside it. The moon must light the road for the star that has fallen into the darkness. Ina, you have served as a mother to young Jesse for a long time now. Her talents shine like a diamond. And her heart is trusting and open. I want to tell you more, but our time is coming to an end. I know how dear you and Jesse are to each other. Your connection has formed a strong knot. Let it become the key to salvation. Death threatens both of you. Believe in your strengths, and the enemy's weaknesses will be revealed to you. And remember, not all gifts of fate are equally good.
Mistress Ina, What's going on? The last thing I remember was hearing a noise from your tent and seeing Jessie running out. She seemed scared or confused, and then I don't remember anything. I knocked on Jessie's door, but no one answered. Jessie ran away? I found part of a broken sign. It might help you. I need a few minutes to recover, then I'll try to help you more.
Mistress Ina, while you were busy, I examined the path. I think that's where your successor went. Take a look for yourself, but I can't let you in without a means of defense. So, this is better than nothing.
Thank you.
Ancestors to you. Your spell will survive generations, Shamaness. It will fall into waiting hands and once again save souls consumed by darkness. One day, another shamaness will come here, whose kitten, like yours before, will be haunted by darkness. If you want to help her, stay in this world until then.
Save your kitten. That will be the best way to honor me.
Thank you for freeing us, Mistress. This shaman relic has been passed down for 4 generations. I think it should now go to you.
Here you are, the bright shamaness. I foresaw your arrival. Are you looking for your daughter?
I witnessed her madness. Come closer. I'll show you what I saw. Your daughter has incredible power, but does she use it of her own free will? Who performs dark sorcery with the paws of others? Find the answers, Shamaness.
I hear a voice. It says, kill your mother so the prophecy doesn't come true. Its whispers drive me mad.
Take your beads, Jessie. They'll help protect your mind. Don't be afraid, my precious kitten. I'll help you.
fighting against the one who bewitched me, but I'm still a danger to you. Don't follow me. Their power will overwhelm you too. I'm a shamaness. I'll fix everything myself. I promise.
Whoever they are, I'll find them. And I'll free both this world and you.